Years ago, I did research for a World War II movie. I came across some old Nazi documents. I couldn't believe what I was reading. Element 115, necromancers, raising the dead, real creepy stuff. The coolest thing? Some of that crazy shit happened right here.
And I had this incredible experience of moving up into a misty sort of area and then becoming aware that I was in a tunnel. And it was totally peaceful. It was a place of absolute compassion.
She grabbed my hand.